Good morning. So it's a bit of a windy one again today out at English Bay. Starting to get into the busier side of the beach, so maybe the fines will increase. We're going to continue the clean. Let's get scooping. All right, I haven't even taken one step. First target is a fresh quarter. Oh, it's a neat quarter too. It's one of the designs. Nice, good start. All right, so we got a piece of foil. There's something else right next to it. Sounds like a bottle cap. Oh, it was a dime. Sweet. Oh no, more pennies. Hopefully this isn't a repeat of last time. Oh. Grommet. Oh, something's really noisy right here. Of course. Oh, there's a dime there too. Oh, a whole bunch of stuff. All right, some foil, got a drugs baggie, and a dime. And a beer can. Maybe another beer can. Yep. Do better, people. Whoa. Well, glad I got that out of the beach. What the hell? Wow. It's a really old rusty nickel. Well, not really old, but just a rusty nickel. I think there was a coin under that log. Just unearthed it. Cool. Nickel? Well, that's a nice high tone. Don't usually get those. Wow. Well, I guess I do usually get those, but they're pennies. Whoa. Was that a penny at some point? That's crazy. Nothing left. That sounds interesting. All right. Nice corroded quarter. 79. Penny, maybe? Oh, sweet. Yes. This looks real. $925. Sweet. Silver ring. Yes. To think I was going to avoid this upper strip because it's so noisy. Looks like it's been in there for a little while. It's pretty scratched, but that's fantastic. Oh. A nice little stone in there, too. I'm going to see what that rung up as. $82. All right. So this looks like a piece of a watch clasp or something. It says Seiko on it. Or is that glasses? I don't know. That's interesting. Okay. Oh. That was something cool. It's a SIM card ejection pokey thing. Okay, I was sure this was going to be a pull tab, but it is an American nickel. Bobby pin. Dang it, Bobby. Oh, nice. Fresh quarter? Found somebody's camera remote. Oh, got somebody's wireless earbud. Looks like it's been in there for a little while, unfortunately. Nice. Fresh quarter. Oh, nice. Got a weird, oh, that's interesting. So it's just got a painted resin front of just this stone. Or if that's gonna be a silver setting. Maybe. See some copper poking through the top bit. Yeah, that looks like a bling setting. Oh, that's pretty cool though. Oh, the stone's cleaned off now. Welcome to the wrap-up. So we got a big old pile of pull tabs, some cans and bottle caps and plastic and foil and all sorts of other junk. Got some pennies, dimes, nickels, quarters. Got a pendant with a plastic coating that had the Tree of Life printed on it that popped off. A little piece of what looks like a watch strap or something. It says Seiko on it. Pin back, the ejection tool for a SIM card, one earbud, and I guess the remote to somebody's camera. And the finds of the day, absolutely, are this sterling silver ring with a stone. If I can focus, I'm using my phone camera so I can focus on these things a little bit better. So that's pretty nice. And this nickel, I didn't realize, is from 1939. So that's awesome. It's been in there for a while, looks like. Well, I hope everyone enjoyed watching. I'm definitely going back to continue the clean of the beach when there's clearly lots of stuff left to find. And yeah, until next time, this is Scoopy Joe, out.